Okay, there we go. This is the end of the world as we know it.
She had a rough night. Yeah, we could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Yeah, I didn't like it either. She wanted to come. She didn't tell me.
But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tom now. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her out.
She's not very good at it. Screw it.
Screw it.
Let's get down.
Get the hell out of here.
Meet you up front.
Hey, babe.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Has anyone stayed dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had a falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
Yeah, Ellie, let's just go with that. Let's just go with falling out. Joel had a falling out.
I think we can cut through that convention center.
Let's try it.
$450,000.
There's a door. Vandalism is on. I know, seriously hates me. I mean, yes, he's gonna learn that she is not, that she's immune.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about the pregnancy?
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she... Trigger. You're at war with this fucked up cult.
What can talk about? Seraphine or something in Seraphine's.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any? You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
Bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like me, basically.
We were born the wrong time, man. is.
We could try that.
Once things are wrapped up here.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
I was hoping Tommy has the same intel.
Okay. You kiss. There we go.
Working on it. Hey, up here. Dead end.
Think we can get through there?
Let's see.
If you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up at Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
Well.
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
Asian?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Okay. Yep.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Right through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is correct.
Thank you.
4. Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, hold here. Wait for orders.
We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. I'm not more than enough people to take care of them.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Well, that's another excuse to stop, so bye.